looked like the crystal could be turned, but the handles were retracted. The stranger was wary, coiled and tense. The dark had gifted them friends in the past. The dark had stolen much more. Would this new light do the same? Stranger whispered, "I'm so tired. Do you know the way?" Ember found a secret note from the Wanderer. A memory lapse at the edge of my dreams. A time before the water, someone I wished to stay for. We must hurry home. The stranger was tired of pretending. They'd never have made it on their own. Thank you. fortune had always favored them. They deserve to make it this far? Stranger spoke simply. Thank you. There was a space in the frame for something to fit. Shadow moved in the distance. Thank you. Ember found a lost message. To see hope fade in those you care for. The harder I squeeze, the quicker it slips away. Ember felt pity for the skeleton, without a flower to mark their grave. Ember had nothing to offer. The stranger had misplaced a memory. They tried to remember, but found more voids. The shape of the thought remained. The stranger looked around fearfully. I stayed in the nest too long. Ember felt pity for the skeleton, without a flower to mark their grave. Ember had nothing to offer. The spindle was missing a handle, so Ember couldn't turn it. creature's body slithered between the rocks, seeming to never end. The creature's body slithered between the rocks, seeming to never end. Terror gripped Ember suddenly. Fear overwhelmed them. Splintered plank was all that remained of Ember's boat. They sat for a moment and despaired. Perhaps the Forest King was right. There was no hope here.